गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू. वी विल कंटिन्यू विद द लिटरेचर चैप्टर द गोल नॉट स्कोर्ड. सो यस्टरडे वी हैव फिनिश्ड द रीडिंग एंड एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ द चैप्टर एंड वी विल कैरी ऑन विद द क्वेश्चन आंसर्स टुडे. सो पेज नंबर 55 एक्सरसाइज ए आंसर दीज क्वेश्चंस. व्हाई डिड आरिफ हैव टू बी फिट. Write the answer. Arif had to be fit because there was an important match the next day. Full stop. I will repeat. Arif had to be fit because there was an important match the next day. Full stop. Next question. Why was the match important for the blue house? You can leave space for the question and we will continue with the answers. Okay, leave space for the question. You can copy it later on.
Mom?
Yes,
beta? Mom, please repeat the first answer.
Beta, I've already repeated it twice. Arif had to be fit because there was an important match the next day. Arif had to be fit because there was an important match the next day.
Thank you, Mom.
Okay, question number 2. Why was the match important for the Blue House? Write the answer. The inter house between inter and house, put a small dash. The inter house matches were going on. And the Blue House, BNH Capital, Blue House was going to meet the Red House again, RNH Capital, Red House, in the next match.
Ma'am, please repeat after inter house matches were going on.
You people are writing the questions, na? That is.
No, ma'am, voice was not coming.
Beta, you are having some network issues, I think. The inter house matches were going on, and the Blue House was going to meet the Red House in the next match. Full stop. The Reds had been claiming Reds, R capital, R will be capital, the Reds had been claiming, claiming, C-L-A-I-M-I-N-G, C-L-A-I-M-I-N-G, claiming that they had never lost to the Blues, again B will be capital, Blues, B-L-U-E-S, Blues, full stop. The match was also important because the Blue House, again BNH will be capital, because the Blue House needed a win, needed blue house needed a win to get the 2 points two points necessary, 2 points necessary, necessary, 2 points necessary for them, 2 points necessary for them to get into the finals, Full stop. I will repeat the answer. The inter-house matches were going on and the blue house was going to meet the red house in the next match. Full stop. The Reds had been claiming that they had never lost to the Blues. Full stop. The match was also important because the blue house needed a win to get the 2 points necessary for them to get into the finals. Full stop. Question number 3. How had the blue house trained for the match? How has the blue house trained for the match? You can leave space for the question. Let's continue with the answer. The blue house, now everywhere blue house or red house comes, you write it with capital. B and H will be capital. The blue house had practiced 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 well for the match. Full stop. The amount of practice, practice, the amount of practice that they had put in before the match had been phenomenal. I'll tell you the spelling. Phenomenal. Phenomenal. Full stop. They had practiced. Completely tired. TIRED. Completely tired. Full stop. They were beginning double N. BEGINNING. BEGINNING. They were beginning to play well as a team. Full stop. They had plenty of coordination too. T-double-O, coordination, CORDINATION CORDINATION coordination. 2 TOO full stop. I will repeat the answer. The blue house had practiced well for the match, full stop. The amount of practice that they had put in before the match had been phenomenal, full stop. They had practiced till all of them had been completely tired, full stop. They were beginning to play well as a team, full stop. They had plenty of coordination too, full stop. Question number 4. Why could the blue house not forget the previous year's defeat? Why could the blue house not forget the previous year's defeat? You can leave space for the question. Write the answer. The blue house could not forget blue house again capital, the blue house could not forget their previous previous their previous years apostrophe s in years YEAR apostrophe s previous years defeat DEFEAT. The blue house could not forget their previous year's defeat because the red house RNH will be capital, the red house had used rough tactics ROUGH tactics 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 to win the game, full stop. The blue house had been leading by a goal till half time, comma, after which the Reds, R will be capital, Reds had turned violent, VIOLENT, after which the Reds had turned violent, full stop. The Blues had become slightly subdued by the violent tactics violent tactics TACTICS violent tactics and the Reds again Reds capital R will be capital and the Reds had used the resultant confusion confusion to strike, resultant confusion to strike, resultant resultant, resultant confusion, confusion, resultant confusion to strike, strike, to strike, two quick goals, two quick goals towards the end of the game, towards the end of the game, two quick goals towards the end of the game. Full stop. I will repeat the answer. The Blue House could not forget their previous year's defeat because the Red House had used rough tactics to win the game. Full stop. The Blue House had been leading by a goal till halftime, comma, after which the Reds had turned violent. Full stop. The Blues had become slightly subdued by the violent tactics, and the Reds had used the resultant confusion to strike two quick goals towards the end of the game. Full stop. Question number 5. Why was Mr. Sahu asked to stand in as the referee for the match? Why was Mr. Sahu asked to stand in as the referee for the match? Write the answer. As the match was expected, expected to create a lot of tension and excitement. Tension, tension and excitement. Excitement. As the match was expected to create a lot of tension and excitement, comma, Mr. Sahu, S will be capital, S-A-H-U, was asked to, Mr. Sahu was asked to stand in, was asked to stand in as the referee, referee, referee for the match. Full stop. I'll repeat the answer. As the match was expected to create a lot of tension and excitement, comma, Mr. Sahu was asked to stand in as the referee for the match. Full stop. Question number 6. How did the Red House mount pressure on the Blue House in the match? How did the Red House mount pressure on the Blue House in the match? Start. The Red House mounted pressure. The Red House mounted pressure. PRESSURE. Mounted pressure on the Blue House. The Red House mounted pressure on the Blue House by targeting targeting, targeting RF, A will be capital, by targeting RF, ARIF, full stop. He was he was the star player of the blues. He was the star player of the blues. Full stop. Even as Arif would be thinking of getting to the ball, comma, he would find that a red house player would come out of nowhere, and stop him by force. Full stop. I will repeat the answer. The red house mounted pressure on the blue house by targeting Arif. Full stop. He was the star player of the blues. Full stop. Even as Arif would be thinking of getting to the ball, comma, he would find that a red house player would come out of nowhere and stop him by force. Full stop. Question number 7. Why did Arif want to introduce an element of surprise in the game? Write down. Get rid of the player, who was marking him. I will repeat. After him, full stop. Arif wanted to introduce an element of surprise in the game in order to get rid of the player who was marking him. Full stop. Next. Why was there total confusion at the goalpost of the Reds? Okay. Answer. There was total confusion at the goalpost, G-O-A-L-P-O-S-T, goalpost of the Reds, because their goalkeeper, Praveen, P-R-A-V-E-N, because their goalkeeper, comma Praveen, comma had injured injured had injured himself badly and had fallen on the ground full stop. I will repeat the answer. There was total confusion at the goalpost of the Reds because their goalkeeper, comma Praveen, comma had injured himself badly and had fallen on the ground. Full stop. The last one here. Why did Arif not score a goal? Okay. Arif did not score a goal because Praveen, P will be capital, Praveen, because Praveen, comma, the Red House goalkeeper, comma, had injured, injured, himself badly, full stop. He had fallen on the ground, and the referee had not noticed him. Full stop. If Arif had kicked the ball over the unconscious unconscious goalkeeper, comma, their victory would have been.
I'm after unconscious.
Yes, beta, Ridhma.
I'm after unconscious.
Unconscious goalkeeper, comma, their victory would have been meaningless. Their victory would have been meaningless. Full stop. He wanted a fair win. Full stop. So, comma, he chose chose he chose to wait wait he chose to wait and let
mom
yes
mom to mom after a fair wind so
comma he chose to win he chose to wait he chose to wait wait and let he chose to wait and let another goalkeeper take Praveen's place Praveen's place so comma he chose to wait and let another goalkeeper take Praveen's place full stop I will repeat the answer Arif did not score a goal because Praveen comma the red house goalkeeper comma had injured himself badly full stop he had fallen on the ground and the referee had not noticed him full stop if Arif had kicked the ball over the unconscious goalkeeper comma their victory would have been meaningless full stop he wanted a fair win full stop so comma he chose to wait and let another goalkeeper take Praveen's place full stop have all of you written
yes ma'am
yes
right. so for today we will stop here and tomorrow yes, we will continue with reference to the context